One more piece about Dan here. A crime spree in February in Washington State was not thought through as the would-be robber chose H&J, a letter and firearms as his target. Money. Beyond choosing a gun shop as his target, he chose the strike during opening hours when the shop was full of firearm customers and owners. Lastly, the robber had to step past a marked police car parked at the front door. Once the robber saw the officer, he announced the holdup and fired a few shots. Let's remind you again that this holdup was taking place at a gun shop, working once in and fired shots. So after the would-be robber fired shots, the police officer and a clerk fired back, as did several customers with guns. The robber was killed, but no one else was hurt.